It's time to play!
A bitter and continuous dispute between two different groups, both of which are somehow related to each other, whether they be siblings, parent and child, or cousins. Basically just Romeo and Juliet without the deaths.
Give it up for Speed!
Well, welcome to Fair Fury, everybody. I'm your man, Jeff Foxworthy. Got a knife. Returning for their second day from July, Texas. It's the champs. It's Steve Harvey. And from Woo, California, family. Everybody's here trying to win themselves a lot of cash, and somebody might drive out of here in a brand new car.
Dan Smith,
hi.
BYU.
See, they moved you up to the captain spot.
They did.
You know why they do that?
Why?
Because they love to like.
Oh, yeah.
So you've got to like quality, little Ashley.
And, like, our channel has over 2 subscribers.
No. Top 7 answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Name a number.
Cupine.
Cupine!
69?
Joe Horsch.
Their height.
Brandon.
Their age.
Let's go to question 2. Give me Joel. Give me Brandon. All right, guys, we got top 7 answers on the board. Here we go. Name something.
69.
Football helmet.
20, no!
$20! Ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Joel, let's go. Tell me a place.
Under the bed.
How many loads of wash do you do each week?
69.
Name something you drink the most of.
Beer.
Fill in the blank. Blank detector.
Beer.
Name something it takes people years to save for.
You pie.
Survey said.